Oh, hey, we're streaming already. What's up, guys? No. Let me make sure the stream is actually live right now. I know! The new dances! They're leaving soon. Oh, that's... Oh, that's the best.
Four, five, one, two, three, four, five, one, two, three.
Quick and see the road. Add some really cool weapons.
Cool. Alright.
You want to trade real quick?
Oh, trade? We can trade?
It's because I want something like...
Hold up. We can trade?
Yeah.
Since when? Wait, what? When did the update come out?
Oh, no, and save the road.
Oh, I don't got save the world.
Yes, you do.
No, I don't.
Wait, is this another kind of
what?
What? You do have save the
world. I do not have save the world. I did not buy it, Elite Player. How?
You have it.
I didn't buy it.
But, wait, is this another account or
no? No, this is my very account.
Okay.
All right, ready, I'll come on board. Right, let's go. You're annoying.
Wait, this kid invite me, hold on.
Yes, you.
Me? All right, Bama Kiki.
Okay. I know, so thanks. It's he really kicked me. Alright, let's go. Let's go, random duos. How is it, Sof? Oh, it's funny. I want to get a... You know what I really want? I really want someone to donate V-Bucks for that. I gotta get that. That thing's just like... That's like... Alright, let's see this weird name, huh? Who's here right now? I don't know. And where's our partner? I'm not doing the solo. I know I said it to Phil. Oh, hey. Hello. My name's Biker2K. You got a mic, bro? Mic, but whatever. Alright, so since you don't have a mic, I can't listen to you about where you want to go, so you have to follow me. Okay. It's your fault for not having a mic. So if you get killed and I don't know that, then it's also your fault because if you get killed and I don't know that, it's also your fault because you don't gotta buy a mic, man. You gotta buy one. Like, if you don't have a mic and you play Fortnite, they're like, I don't even know words. How funny it is that you just don't got a mic, man. You don't got a mic, like, every person I've met has a mic. You know, your name should be Mike Jr. because you don't have a mic. Yeah, Mike Jr. Mike Jr. Mike Jr. What's yours? Where are you? Hey, Mike Jr. Oh, you don't have a skin. That makes sense. Yeah, you got a skin. Oh, hi. What's up? How you doing, man? I already talked to you yesterday. How you doing? Ah, it feels weird to say that. Alright, so I said we're completing challenges today, so it's the first game anyway, so you know. Like, all those stink bombs. I need those stink bombs, you know that. You still here, my man? Lights on. Yeah, but we're only doing challenges today. I wanna, every season I do a thing where I complete challenges, so, we gotta complete some challenges, bro. Oh, stranger danger. Hello. What's up, guys? What's this? Riley, can you hear me? Oh, you're a friend of me. How's everyone's summer going? Yeah, why is Riley not talking anyway? Oh, okay. Hey, kid, what are you doing, bro? What are you doing, kid? Come back. Yo, come back. It's my golf cart, bro. Okay, I'm fine. I'll take this chest. Yeah, I just got a gun you don't have, kid. Why is that? Because you didn't give me the golf. Oh, you're dead? Ah. What's up? I'm playing Fortnite, Katie. Oopsie. Didn't mean to do that. Yeah. Riley, where are you going? You look fine, Katie. Is she trying to chat? What? What, Katie? Oh, nice. That's cool. That's cool, Riley. Oh, no. Oh, okay. Tell them I said congratulations. Katie, what do you want? Why do you keep screaming at me? No, he's not. His mom said he wasn't. Okay, well, you can't believe Matthew half the time, Katie. So. Yeah, well. I told Alex. He said that my mom even asked his mom when we were friends back then. I want to be the driver. There we go. I got my own golf cart. You guys play Fortnite, huh? Oh my gosh. I almost just died. Clip that. Send that to Matt. Okay. Send that to him. Yak! Alex is gonna clip that I just said that Matt's leaving the school. And send it to him. Alex, Katie says hi. My golf cart! No! Golf cart! Know what? Okay, we gotta get it, guys. Let's get it. Golf cart? No, about you can't even believe half of the time. Oh, LOL. Oh, yeah, he did. Looks like this kid's going solo. No. I'm like, when he heard me say that, you can't believe Matt half the time. And he's like, LOL, it's hilarious. After you said hi? Oh, he didn't say anything back. Can I climb this? Yay! Oh my gosh, I can climb that. So, Alex, I don't know if this is true. Whoa. I don't know if this is true, Alex. I've been seeing people do this. Can you, okay, try. Can you jump off of like a really tall railing and we'll let you fly without a launch pad? I've been seeing people do that. Tell me if it's true. Cause then I've seen someone not do, and then I've seen someone who, I've seen people do it before now. Why are you wearing your school clothes? In the new mode. What new mode? Oh, okay. That's cool. That's cool, Alex. Alex, Katie says get house party. I don't know why, but... Oh, you died. I'm not coming to help you. I ain't coming to help you. You're a kid. No, not Alex. He didn't respond. The kid I'm playing Fortnite with. He didn't have a mic. He has a Katie. Shopping cart duo, Alex. Alex, shopping cart duo. Katie wants you. Katie says go in it and friend her. For house party, he's gonna friend you. If he asks, I'll tell him. He said no, Katie. Oh, I can't turn the camera. Let me show you. He said no. You do not want to be in the class with him? Okay, Alex. Katie does not want to be in a class with you. Ow, why won't it let me build? That's gonna be true then, because I'm gonna be attached to Fortnite, you know? I never wanna be a next class kid. Oh, fireball. Yay! Oh, I got 200 V-Bucks? I could have bought that dance! want to try that. All right, ready, guys? Let's try this. Yes. What, Katie? Okay, bye. You guys ready? Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Clip that and send that to Funny Stuff. I don't know. Oh, that's hilarious. All right, Alex. So let me just check out the challenges. Alex, let me check. Is your mic working? Did you turn it on? If it works. Yes. Turn your mic on, please. We have to go to Snobby, we have to go to Retail, and Risky. Oh wait, no, at Risky. Alright, we gotta go Snobby, Retail, and Risky while we play, okay? So I can do week one. On. Oh, okay. Ciao. What are you looking at? Oh, okay. Nice. Wait, who's launch padding? Oh, that's dope. You can do that. I forgot. All right, Alex. We're gonna go Snobby. Perfect. Perfect. I need to search 3 chests in Snobby. 3 chests and then, yeah. No, did you drop? Okay, you did. You don't have to go to Snobby. You can go Super Villain Lair or the Pirate Ship. I had to make this fast in Snobby because we gotta run. Good, I got a launch pad, hopefully. We have 10 minutes. A little less worried, a little. I found just launch pads. What am I thinking? Hey, Alex, if there's any chests left in your house, can I open them and you can have the loot? I need chests to open bad. My house had one chest. Chest open badly. No chests. Alright, come on, we gotta get moving. If you find a chest, tell me. I need to open it in Snobby. Can't hear you. Oh. If you find any chests, tell me. Shoot me or do the dance. I don't know. Let's go. Let's go. Let's leave. Here, watch the bottom. I'm gonna build it up right now. Alex, where are you?